The girl was holding a device to the lifeless hand.
Hey, excuse me.
Who the hell are you?
I'm searching for a vehicle that...
Right. Now, it's not a good idea to remain here in the room.